I'm Fiona Siobhan Powell, and I'm a storyteller.
This hare was a very fast hare. He had lots and lots and lots of friends, and all of his friends would come out and see him every time he ran. He ran marathons, and his friends would say, yay, when he won. One of Hare's best friends was a turtle. All of Hare's friends got together with Mr. Turtle and said, Turtle, even though you're slow, you are one of the smartest animals we know. We have to find a way, don't we, to show Hare that he has to stop bragging, doesn't he? He has to stop bragging. And Turtle said, let me think. I think we should all go to Hare and say, you know what, every time you boast, it hurts my feelings. So Turtle and all of his friends went to their friend Hare and they said, Hare, you've got to stop bragging.
No, I don't.
Because everybody knows I'm fast, 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 fast. And you're just dumb. So then Turtle said, you know what, Mr. Hare? You need to learn a lesson. I'm going to teach you a lesson. I'm going to have a race with you on Saturday. But Turtle said, trust me, I may be slow, but I'll tell you what, I am focused, I am reliable, and I never, ever, ever give up. Saturday came along and all of the people were gathered to see Mr. Hare and Mr. Turtle. Mr. Turtle was 15 minutes late, of course. Who do you think's gonna win? Mr. Hare's gonna win, isn't he? Shall we let Mr. Turtle have a head start? Yes. Ready, steady. Don't you run too fast, Hare. Yours is next. Ready, steady, go, Turtle. And Turtle went,
buh, buh.
All right, ready, steady, go, Mr. Hare. Mr. Hare went. And before too long, he'd left Turtle way behind and he said to himself, ah, ha, 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 I can already see the finish post. You know what? I only had one cup of coffee this morning. I think I'll drop into Dunkin' Donuts. And meanwhile, where was Turtle? He was racing and he went, you be the turtle with me.
I am a turtle. And I'm
And he gradually walked past Dunkin' Donuts. And Hare came out of Dunkin' Donuts and he said, oh, gotta run, 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 run. Oh gosh, there's a Walmart. I need to pick up some stuff. And Hare ran into Walmart. Hare ran into Walmart. He spent about half an hour at Walmart. Quick trip. And then he came out of Walmart and he said, oh, I better start running. And he started running. Run, 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 run.
Turtle was walking. He was just walking. All he did was walking.
And he said, I'm still ahead of Turtle.
But now I'm tired.
It's all those sweets from Walmart, the donuts. And he lay under a tree and he took a nap. Meanwhile, what did Turtle do?
Turtle kept walking. He
walk past the tree where Hare was sleeping. And he kept walking until suddenly he could see all of his friends. And his friends were saying, "Come on, Turtle." You said, "Come on, Turtle. Come 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 on, Turtle." And Turtle won the race. Yay! And the sound of all the cheering woke Hare up. Oh! And he ran and he ran, but it was too late, wasn't it? And Turtle said, "Well, Hare, you were my friend then and you're my friend now. But be careful and don't boast, because I won the race. Because I'm slow, but I'm steady, and reliable, and focused." And Hare never boasted again. He kept winning races. Of course he did. He's the Hare, and he's very, very fast. But he knew that Turtle won the race.
Yay!
Yay!